See, there is no such thing as the easiest way. What could be difficult for one person could be easy for another. For some person, a single diksha might give mukti. For someone, if you see your past lives, you may get mukti. For someone, if you go into the womb, you may get mukti. Or some experience may get mukti. So we cannot say, this is the way for you. So each one will have a different path, not the same path. So we cannot say that this is the easiest path. If I say this is the easiest path, it could be easy for you, it could be very difficult for somebody. Because it depends upon past lives, your karma, what happened in the womb, and so many other factors. But the beauty is, to become a mukta, basically you must be a sannyasi. You must not be a grihastha. You must not have problems. You must not have desires. Only then you can become a mukta. But because 2012 is coming, it's a very special year, it is possible to become a mukta even if you are a grihastha, even if you have problems, even if you have desires. Already many people are becoming muktas around the world, and we'll be giving their information, their experience in the website. You can go into the Oneness University website and you can read about their experiences.